In a recently published paper, NMN, nicotinamide mononucleotide, a well-known NAD booster, was shown to alleviate the symptoms of a lung injury that kills thousands around the world annually. Welcome to Longevity Brief, brought to you by House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. Silicosis is a lung disease caused by inhaling large amounts of crystalline silica dust, which is found in certain types of stone, rock, clay, and sand. When working with these materials, it's normal to inhale some of this dust on a daily basis. The cells have a hard time removing silica, and the result is cellular stress through oxidation and inflammation in the form of nodules, as well as scarring of the lung tissue. The life expectancy of someone with stage 3 silicosis is around 6.8 years. Now that we know what silicosis is, let's get back to the study. As I mentioned before, silicosis causes inflammation and oxidation, two things NMN has been shown to alleviate in previous studies. Five groups of mice were used in this study. The groups included a control group receiving no treatment or silicate inhalation, a group that received silicate inhalation only, a group that got 1 gram of NMN per kilogram of body weight daily and no silicate inhalation, and two groups, one receiving 0.5 gram of NMN per kilogram of body weight daily, and the other receiving 1 gram of NMN per kilogram of body weight daily, with both receiving silicate inhalation. After 1 week, the results were statistically significant. The two NMN groups that had also received silicate inhalation were found to have less scarring and far fewer lesions than the silicate-only group. After 4 weeks, the results were even more dramatic. Lung weight had increased significantly in the silicate-only group, but far less in the NMN and silicate inhalation groups. Scarring had also reduced for both NMN groups, as did lung lesions, though the results were much better for the high-dose group. The reason behind these results is believed to be that NMN helped restore glutathione levels, which were reduced by the silicate inhalation. Two inflammation factors, reactive oxygen species and macrophage count, were reduced by NMN, but more significantly in the 4-week group. I'll include a link to the study below. This study may not be specifically about aging, but it isn't a stretch to suggest that these results with NMN could apply to other forms of accumulated cellular damage as well. Further research is needed to determine if NMN is effective against silicosis in humans, but I'm going to chalk this study up as another win. Leave a comment if you think NMN is the panacea we've been looking for, or it's just a lot of hype. And check out my links in the description for donotage.org, where I buy my NMN. Use the discount code STARK for 10% off every purchase. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and please subscribe to my channel so you'll never miss a longevity brief.